Now the system is headed east. Meteorologist Jennifer Gray tracking this powerful storm system for us. Jennifer, what are you seeing?
Yeah, well, Allison, it's clear that people had a safe spot. They were prepared because the video is bone chilling. We're lucky that the news wasn't worse. Here are those tornadoes that touched down, 14 in all. The storms are on the move now. They're moving to the east, so out of the Midwest, and we will continue to track them for today. A lot of cloud-to-ground lightning as we speak this morning. We also have a severe thunderstorm watch until 10 o'clock Eastern time. That includes Charleston, West Virginia. And then as these storms continue to push to the east, that front behind it. The ingredients are in place again today for another possible severe weather day. We have very warm temperatures ahead of that front. Temperatures are in the 70s and 80s along the East Coast and the South, and that will be the area to watch today. We are going to see possible severe weather anywhere from New Orleans through Atlanta, Charlotte, Raleigh, even including the D.C. area, could see very gusty winds, large hail, and even the possibility of an isolated tornado. Chris.